All right, I'm gonna try a little slab roll on tween. No problem, no problem. It's a wicked slipper. Damn.
All right.
Okay. I'm at the connector. I just climbed up Mother's Day, then A Day. And I'm gonna go do visceral, but before that, I'm gonna try press and loop because I've never done it before. And I just wanna warm up a little bit. So let's see what that's all about. Little nose wheelie turns. It's pretty dry on this side because it's steeper. Coming up, there's a lot of mud. A little off camber. That was like double track. Little berm. That's fun. Four of those, please. That's it. We're now at the prayer flags. Little prayer flags. Keep us safe. Do a little prayer for safety and happiness. Okay. So, we're at the top of Cochran's. And I'm gonna try to do visceral on the hardtail. It's my favorite trail. I've never done it on Noah the Ark. Didn't have enough speed there. Oh. Shouldn't have forced it. Slabs don't look so bad. Things are a little bit mucky though. Jump that I'm not gonna do coming up. Whew. At least I thought it was coming up. Did I accidentally take the beeline? I might have. Oh shit. Don't remember that. I think that's the beeline. It's a pretty ballsy little beeline. Should have maybe done that. With some skinnies coming up, some minor ones. Skinny number one, skinny number two. Wicked slipper. Whew. That's so steep. It's like vertical. Gosh, it's slippery. Oh man. Well, woohoo. Okay.
Hydra.
Do that. Well, thank you. It's kind of a beater. Oh no. It's my second one this summer. I kind of feel like trying it again though.
Yeah, I'm trying it again.
Yeah, that's the line right there. All clear? Well, that little kid cost me a brand new Garmin, so that sucks. But that was my fault. I should have not gone since I knew he was there. Stupid move by me. Can't blame other people. Especially on a trail I don't know. The good news, this bike is holding up pretty damn well. Damn, Bolton, you better. Oh man, all set. Okay, back to normal. Thank you. much smoother on this bike. It hurts so much less too. It looks more pleasant. Oh wow, that's new. Very new. Seeing this trail from the lift called Enchanted Forest, so I'm trying to figure out how to get there, so that's what I'm gonna do. Starting out Vista. We're gonna pop on down to Ebascocha for a stretch. Then we're gonna go to Boulder Gap, which I've never done. It's a famous run here. Hopefully I can handle that. Also, hopefully it's not too wet or too tech, because I'm not in the mood for that. And then hopefully that gets us to the Enchanted Forest. I mean, this whole mountain's enchanted right now. Beautiful October sunlight. right. Now we're gonna find Abascocha. Feature ahead. There's a feature. Not gonna do it, but let's see what it looks like. I mean, it's not as bad as waterfall gap, but still pretty big. It's mostly the run-in. All the run-ins to the features are chunky as fuck, so how do you get the speed? Double, pretty mucky. Very mucky, very mucky. So mucky. I mean, that's not bad. Just the boulder, I guess. Okay. All right, so it's mucky here. This is the part that I saw from the lift. That looks really nice. And it's drier. Okay, well, that was that. It's okay. Hopefully not too slippery. Pretty easy. Now we go to Abascocha. Whew. Didn't get that one. Didn't get the step up. Want to step down, just don't have the speed. Really gotta pump. No, it's gonna hurt my PR. Whatever. Garmin broke anyway. Woo!